Okay. You know I'm excited. Y'all know why I'm excited. But first, you can see I'm not in my normal surrounding. I've been driving for 2 days from Ohio all the way to California. We are currently in Denver, Colorado. So we stopping for the night. It's four of us. This Sean, Big Back, listen. My God. And then the other two people are currently in the car looking for something. Anyways, I'm so dedicated. You better like this video. I need you to already like the video before we even get into it, because Chloe and Hallie are giving us an actual performance for Tipsy. Like a literal real performance, not the green screen. This is a real deal. I feel like they watch my video and listen to me. I'm really hyping myself up right now. If I'm a little quiet, it's because people are sleeping. So there's that. All right, so let me do the formal intro. Hey, hi, hello YouTube, it's your boy Debbie Dubs, and we are back with another video. Welcome to my channel, or welcome back to my channel. If you've been here before, get comfy, because Chloe and Hallie are giving us a real performance of Tipsy. They are performing at the BBC live show. They're performing Tipsy, Do It, Forgive Me, and Ungodly Hour, I imagine. I'm gonna try to get this situated and get ready for us to get into this reaction. I'm excited. Here we go with Chloe and Hallie live at the BBC live.
My darling, go sign me the New Orleans. I've been charged with murder, cause someone pushed me first.
Oh, they look good.
I'll hit you with hurts, yeah. If you don't put me first, yeah. And I don't give no apologies.
Oh my God. I'm so sorry if y'all can hear his snoring. It's so bad. It's so bad. We gotta get through it though. We gonna get through it. Come on. Chloe with the theatrics. Look at Hallie, iced out. Come on, Chloe, with the harmony. This is my verse.
I'll take you to the afterlife. Boy, if you ain't act right, keep your car in crash lights. Hit your head, I'm not polite. Then I'll hunt down your family. Let them know about the tragedy. Who did it? A mystery. But you know that it was me, yeah.
Come on.
Baby, better treat me better, baby. Better than those other guys who change up like the weather, yeah. It is such a shame that they went missing. They can't find them now. Oh, I wonder how I accidentally put them in the ground.
Hey, she started swag surfing a little bit.
Makes me a little crazy, but it's drumming on my heart. She's
don't be. Ooh, Chloe sounds immaculate right there. Oh my God. Okay, am I the only one that loves their energy together right now? Like, I feel like they're interacting with each other a lot. I know they always interact with each other when they perform, but I feel like this one is better. Did y'all find it?
Yeah.
You did?
It was in a soaking wet puddle.
Outside?
Outside.
You wanna say hi to the YouTube? No? Okay, never mind. We're gonna finish. My friends are in here now.
I might be a little tipsy on your love. If you love your little life, then don't.
You gotta come in more, because I'm putting this right here, so you're gonna be covered up. But they're gonna see your big stomach. It just got so worse. It was never like that. It was not that bad at first.
Y'all were that loud.
Louder. keeping out my sight. Please don't make me wait. The party's starting when we pull up to the gate. But we so late, just with the crew. We ain't out here looking for booze. Guess it might be better with you. It's a homies only kind of mood. It's my week on a hundred.
Oh, they're standing in water.
Left the heels at home, I'm on my sneaker game. They say, where you from? Tell them out of space. Cause a bag, the only thing I'm trying to change.
They're gonna do some water choreo. I hope she always keeps that run. She did it for the first time at the Triller performance or TikTok, whichever one came after. I love their chemistry for this performance.
Never ask for permission. Ask for forgiveness. Moving too fast, now you're caught
in the middle. Try so hard to. Ooh, the stripped down version. They've only performed this one once, I believe. Are you serious to me? These bitches over here sleeping, getting their beauty sleep while I'm over here working. See how I'm working, getting my money, and they over here getting, well, fat. That's what I mean. No one's hitting you on a loop or replay. Oh, she wants to hide this time.
Is this snoring gonna be
I don't think it's gonna be as loud on camera. Yeah. I love the things in their hair. Chloe switched it up. Hey. Oh my God, they eating.
This last song is the title track off of our album. It's about knowing your worth. This is Ungodly Hour.
Come on. They feeling themselves. Like for real. Always so strong with her hips, like she always do the dance move way harder than Ally. I love it because she's aggressive. We just watched Chloe and Halle live at the BBC show. I'm gonna keep it short, I'm gonna keep it simple because I react to Chloe and Halle all the time and we already know they gonna come with it. They always gonna kill it, they never lack. But I will say, Halle's stage presence has come a long way. I remember when I first started watching their performances, Chloe's aggressiveness would always kind of take over or outshine, even if she wasn't trying to do it on purpose. She's just more of the aggressive performer, but Halle has found a way to use her, I would say, personality and bring it to the stage. Like, it suits her. The way she acts on stage, it suits her. And I don't think Chloe has that overstaging or upstaging energy anymore. Like, it was never Chloe's fault. It wasn't Halle's fault either. I'm just gonna say, I think Halle has progressed in the stage presence and her performance, and even her choreo is a little better. She still hits it soft, which is not a bad thing. People dance differently, but she does it to fit her personality, so it works for her. 10 out of 10 performance. We got a real Tipsy performance. You know I've been waiting for it, and I hope they keep Tipsy on their performance set list. They better not let it die out. They better keep it. Anyways, it's your boy Debbie Dove signing off. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, please give me a thumbs up. Comment down below what you liked about the video, what you liked about the reaction, what you want me to react to next. Make sure you like, subscribe, share with your friends, and then turn on the post notification bell so you are always notified when I post new videos. That is all I have for y'all. I'll catch y'all on the next one.